Welcome to my piranha pool.
Here at a local hotel, just like my favourite Bond villain, I filled a small swimming pool with over 100 red-bellied piranhas. And they haven't eaten for days.
There we go, it's the first nibble. And there they are, they're all piling in. Once the first one started, there we go, they're all over it now.
Piranhas react to the sound and movement of another piranha feeding, attracting them to the scene and inciting a feeding frenzy. As soon as one piranha takes a bite, it moves away, allowing a fast turnover of feeders and a rapid succession of bites. It's no wonder they are known for stripping their food to the bone in just minutes.
There we go, meat definitely works. I just wonder now how they might react to something that's alive.